freezing rain, sleet, and even snow, the Arklatex is no stranger to winter weather this time of year. Meteorologist Joe Haynes uses 3D technology to explain how these different types of icy precipitation form. Saturday on KTVS 3 News at 10.